Welcome me back for this. Actually, a couple years ago at the American Human Beatbox Festival is where I met a lot of you guys for the first time, and my partner, Tony C. I'm like, where'd he go? There he is. It's really hard to see up here. It's all right. Can we turn the house lights down just a bit? We're going to chill out just a little bit. But yeah, that's what started the idea for Shut Your Mouth and Beatbox. You can check out my website, shutyourmouthandbeatbox.com. It's dedicated to the uprising of the American Human Beatbox art. Rather than letting it die out, I mean, there's tons of American beatboxers here, so we got to keep this scene going and keep these festivals, battles, competitions, whatever. Like, we got to get ways to get these beatboxers together. So check it out, shutyourmouthandbeatbox.com. My name is Lethal EFX, and I'm from Ohio. Be that pretty motherfucker. Ohio's what I rep and tell these beast coast motherfuckers I'ma make it in a second. I'm never disrespected, plus I'm well connected by the music I'm influenced, and I got that on my necklace. Put your hand up on my hip. When I dip, you dip, we dip, dip. Get down, roll it, roll to the ground. That trap music, hurt you like that trap music, yeah? So turn it up. Once again, my name is Lethal EFX.
Woo! Yeah,
check out LethalEFX.com, shut your mouth and beatbox.com. Thank you guys so much.